Do not keep the chairman waiting. Head to the seafood restaurant. Ugh. The captain's table. No, I didn't win. I didn't win. We still have like two more battle. Male is OP. Really? I don't know. Chan says male is OP. Chairman Rose is the kind of man who gets downhearted if he doesn't take care of things he needs to right away. Go to the seafood restaurant as soon as possible so as not to keep the chairman waiting. What's up, Gil?
I said I enjoy both forms.
I do.
I think male gets prankster.
Oh, did you get the encounter for this town? Not yet. We just full sent into the gym. Let me just heal really quick and then I'll head up there.
It's hard to get encounters for the towns because they're all water types.
But yeah, we have to, since we're Soul Link, we can't use both water types.
Unfortunate. What's his normal ability then? I could have sworn his normal was prankster.
Well, could we?
I mean, we could use it as a wonder trade.
I was gonna say, you want to just wonder trade that counter away?
We could do that.
Or
we could do that for the towns that have water encounters.
Well, one of us has to keep it. Since you wonder traded your, I kept this one, right? No. Or did you keep? We wonder traded the static encounter away, so we both didn't keep it.
Mm-hmm. I know statics were definitely wonder trading.
Yes. Scatter, let's celebrate your recent victory. Oh, were you invited too? You two know each other? That's great. Come on now. Please be seated. Both toxels, since it was static, we wonder traded the toxels away. Mm-hmm. We sent them to the abyss. Holbury is a seafood town. Naturally, if everyone is going to eat here, the obvious choice is the local cuisine. Everything on the menu is delicious. Toxel, yeah. Gross. By the way, how's Professor Magnolia getting to? I'm quite indebted to her, you know. She was the one who figured out how to unleash the power of wishing stars and use that power to Dynamax Pokemon. We would never have been able to create Dynamax bands without her. She was saying that there's still so much we don't know about Dynamax. It's causing her some worry. She even made me take a power spot detector with me when I started traveling. Damn. Power spot detector. That's the device that allowed me to discover the power spots. There's power spots everywhere. Locations that emit Galar particles and allow Pokemon to Dynamax. There's another encounter in the next town. Ooh. I don't like hearing that Professor Magnolia is so worried, though. If only there was something I could do. Sonia, it may be good for you to visit the vault in Hammerlock. I believe the key to unlocking the secrets of the Dynamax phenomenon lies in the history preserved there. Nice. Understood, Chairman. I'll arrange a meeting with Miss Sonia. However, I believe it is time to get going, Chairman. This bitch always on something. But I've hardly had a chance to speak with Scattermish. It's regrettable, but I suppose it can't be helped. If something needs to get done, there's no time like the present after all. Now, you can push it off. I do that all the time. That's my problem. I didn't even get to eat. Does he think he's doing me a favor? He's right that the vault would be a good place to look into for the legends, but you got the water badge, yeah? Defeating Nessa is no small feat. I had a thwacky. Here's a TM as a reward.
Wacky OP.
I had a thwacky. Why do they think this is so amazing? Like, oh my god, you beat Nessa! I'm like, I had thwacky.
Yeah, four times effective. Woo!
Nessa's a good friend. Perhaps I should drop in on her. Yeah, because I've beat that ass, so you might want to check up on her.
She's probably crying.
She is crying right now. Yeah, 100%. This kid came in and just beat her ass with a thwacky. All right, mate. You got both the grass badge and the water badge by now, right? In that case, we're both headed for Motostoke and the fire gym leader, Kabu. How about I share a little tip about the leader, Kabu? From what I heard, he's holed up now in Galar Mine number 2, undergoing some special trading. Oh, you could trade your Meowth? I kind of like this Meowth. I don't think I want... Would it be a Alolan Meowth or would it be a...
Normal.
It would be just a Kanto Meowth? I kind of like this Meowth. I like the Berserker. So I say we head to the Galar Mine ourselves. Let's go see what all the fuss is about. All right, let's do it. Let's... The wacky out here. Leveling up like crazy. I'm going to try Luna Eclipse. I got to start getting Luna Eclipse some love.
Well, you want to try to get the water encounter?
Yeah, let's do this encounter and then we'll end this episode here. I just burped. I'm sorry, guys. But here, hold on 1 second. Oh, okay.
Toodle.
Yeah, yeah.
What level? 23.
I got a Aracuda. And Diglett's not staying out here, that's for sure.
Same thing with Esper.
Yikes! That's a yikes! Hey, that is a yikes. That was
not very effective hit. I just took.
That's payday. Oh, it's agility right now. Oh, is Tam near the lighthouse? Ooh, I'll go take a look at that. Thank you. Vanguard, I appreciate you coming in and helping out. Did you record your, did you stream your Nuzlocke, or did you record it? I'd like to take a look at it. Is it on YouTube at all? Ow. Oh, I crit it. That's why I did so much damage. Oh, it was just for fun. Oh, okay. Well, I appreciate you. You should start taking like pictures of it next time. Send them to me. You can also join our Discord too, where we all play. Well, some of us play Pokemon. We all play a bunch of shit, but a bunch of us play Pokemon. And yeah, if you ever do like a run-in like that, share the pictures with me, man. Share your adventure with us. I'd love to see your adventure. I love everybody. Oh, you made me flinch, you slut. I love watching people play Nuzlocke and stuff like that. Did you catch it?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa, I almost sent that bitch. All right, he's Pokeball. Yai! Oh, Electroweb. All right. All right. So who's Wonder Trading theirs away? I wonder trade mine away.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright.
Is it primary water? I mean, you're gonna have like two. Is it primary? It's primary water, right? Yours is? Alright, I wonder trade mine away. Alright, let me wonder trade this way. Are we gonna go in the mine? Is that another encounter?
Yeah. Cool. And it's a fast encounter as soon as we get in there.
All right, cool.
And it's there's no hidden, so it'll be a double overworld.
Oh, it's double overworld. Oh, there's no hidden ones.
Yeah, so okay. We can literally, unless one of us wants to catch the Stunfisk.
Okay.
Static.
Unless someone wants that Stunfisk, I don't really want Stunfisk, but
I'm not fond of him.
Alright, let me get rid of this shit.
We can strategically grab our pairs for that, bro. Oh yeah. Female, by the way.
Okay. Oh, yours is female? Okay.
You wanna talk about getting all the feet? Every Pokemon I've caught physically is female.
Yeah, right. I mean, yours, mine's male too. Let's do this. Pokemon.
Also gonna need a nickname for Choodle.
Gonna what?
Also need a nickname for Choodle.
Oh, we need, oh yeah. All right, who wants to name Crow? Crow needs to name it this time, I think. I believe Crow is in line, I believe.
Yeah, I think he was the last redeemer.
Yeah, Crow's last one. Crow, what do you want to name his little Choodle? Shootle, the little turtle.
It's a turtle.
It's a turtle.
Female turtle.
Female turtle.
Doesn't matter. If you name it something like Bob. Doesn't matter.
What does it look like? You weren't paying attention. Wow, Crow. Wow. Appreciate that.
I'll give you it.
All right, let's do this. I got a Squirtle. Ugh.
Talk about turtles. I look like a derpy version of what he got.
I want the Squirtle.
It was.
I want that Squirtle so bad. I'm so mad right now. Mewtwo, a great name.
I bet it is. Oh, I get to name it.
You get to name it Derpy. No, Derpy.
Derpy Turtle.
Derpy Turtle. Come on. Why did
Thanks to I'm,
can it please be Venusaur? I'll give up Wacky for Venusaur.
What?
You heard me. You heard me.
Isn't Venusaur poison grass?
I think it's grass poison.
I don't like that.
Listen, Venusaur is OP in Pokemon Masters, all right? And I'm sticking with it.
So we're going to nickname this thing Derpy.
Squirtle, I loved you. Bye, Squirtle. Oh.
I didn't see
it's a Goodra.
Level.
It's going to be hella high level, though.
It is.
Wow. Got a Goodra. That is a hella high level.
I think minimum is 45, 46.
Jesus. Goodra. Yeah, 52.
Yeah.
What is your... What is your Derpy?
23.
No, but what's your...
Female.
Fuck. Bye, Goodra. Bye, Goodra.
I say, you shouldn't even ask me. If I caught it, it's a female.
That's true. I wanted Goodra, too. This is just play with my emotions tonight. That's fine.
That's the name of this episode. Roller coaster.
That is going to be the name of this episode. Roller coaster of emotions. Because we almost lost Farfetch. We almost lost... Who did I almost lose? Pikachu. Almost lost Pikachu.
Twice. Before the episode and...
Yeah, during our training montage, I almost lost Pikachu. Could have had a Squirtle.
I could have had Tauros.
Yes, Gil could have had Tauros.
I could have had Popplio.
Could have had a pop. Oh my god.
That's what I'm saying. This episode is definitely. That's what
and then
title
it doesn't matter what we're going to get, though, because Twisty's going to trade that shit off anyways.
I'm just glad we don't have points set for Killabear.
Second form evolves into Goodra at 50 or above. Oh, okay. So it is 50. Yeah. So it's hella high. Bye, Goodra. I loved you.
You get a Goomy back. You're like, yes.
He got a knockdown.
Should I get ready to throw two in the box for a later date? I just want a full team.
I don't want a knockdown. I don't want a knockdown.
Nothing. You're not trading nothing though.
It's level 55, though. Jesus. What? And it is female, so I'm not using it. I can't use it. Here we go. I'll probably, like, speed this up in the episode.
Mm-hmm. Like in the actual video?
Yeah. Surprise trade the Noctowl. Bye, Noctowl. Isn't Noctowl good now, though, in a competitive?
Yeah, he is.
What am I trading off? No, I said I can't get attached to anything because Twisty's just going to trade it off. I have to stop expressing my emotions. I should be like, oh no, I hate this Pokemon. Don't trade it off.
Just every time we get a Pokemon.
I hate this Pokemon. That's why Twisty will make me keep my team. Gotta play mind games with Twisty, you know? All right, what's next? Voodoo. All right, we got.
Gonna go it.
I don't think that's male or female either. It might be. I lied. It could be. I just know the mineral type.
It's genderless.
I'd like to hear my finished team and Muzlocke. Yeah, go ahead. Tell me what. Yeah, it's not. It's a ground.
Okay.
That is a great mon. All right. Yeah, we're keeping it because it doesn't have a.
No gender.
Ooh. No gender. More. All right. Who wants to name Golett? It's level 60.
Like I said, more power. Unless you want to trade it off for level reason. Up to you.
I feel like we'd be here forever if we kept wonder trading for level.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that's still too high, though.
Like I said, it's up to you.
What do you guys think? Chan, what do you think? Should we keep it, though? It's level 60?
We can keep it for now and wonder trade it off.
Could do that. Could do that. This way you guys aren't just watching me wonder trade away until I get something with levels. Could breed it. No, that's stupid. You think I should just keep it at level 60 or should I try to find something that's like within the level range? It just might be hard to find something that's within the level range.
Mm-hmm. I was like, we'll let chat decide.
It's movesets. Phantom Force, Hammer Arm, Earthquake, and Dynamic Punch. God damn. I didn't know this thing could learn Phantom Force.
Mm-hmm. It's a ghost type.
Inteleon, Flygon, Urshifu, Venusaur, Chandelure, Ninetales, Alolan Ninetales. Damn. Yeah, you can have it. It just won't listen to you. But it's like, I don't know if I should like... I don't know if I should keep it, though, because it's such high level, right? Isn't that kind of just like defeats the purpose? I personally think I should trade it off, but I don't want to sit here and just be trading all night.
Mm-hmm.
Me personally, I think I should trade this off. It's too high of a level.
And like I said, if you guys decide, you know, to trade it off, it was like we can do that off screen so that way we can progress a little bit more in the story right now.
Fucking Twisty. Twisty wants me to keep it so because it won't keep listening to me. But it's going to reach a point where I'm going to get like the third or fourth badge and it'll listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
So. I say we get rid of it. Just it's too high. Me personally, I think it's too high. So we'll do this a few times. If not, I'll want to trade it off screen. I just kind of like the. I always get lost in the menu. Like, that's my one thing about this game. I just get lost. That's just me personally. I was getting lost. Yeah, just trade it. Yeah, it's just going to make it too easy. Because this thing's just going to... I don't even have to use...
Earthquake already. Stab and Phantom Force that dodges attacks.
Exactly. That thing's just... That thing's going to beat this game itself. I don't want to do that. There, while we're doing that, we can just move on to the next pair.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we already got someone, damn. Yeah, Wonderlocke is probably... We're either going to do an Egglock or a Wonderlocke next.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Ooh. One goes for another.
It's a Rowlet. Gil, it's a Rowlet.
It is.
It's a Rowlet, Gil!
Primary grass.
Oh, well, it's level one, so we're keeping it.
Yeah, of course.
But we're not going to use it right now. Thwacky put in some work. All right, Chan, you redeemed name. What do you want to name it? So let's wonder. Twisty, leave Rowlet alone. Great nickname. All right, Chan, what do you want to name this Rowlet? Poplio. Oh my God, Chan, stop it.
Why wouldn't it be Litten?
Lit. I'm actually indifferent about Rowlet. I just like starters. I don't know why. I'm just a big starters fan.
Because they're designed to, you know, beat the game for you.
Yeah, I don't know. I like, if I got Infernape, if I got Empoleon, if Empoleon was in this one. Huh?
I would redeem immunity.
Redeem immediately, yeah. All right, Poplio, the Rowlet. It's gonna stay in the box for a while, cause yeah. Oh, I keep going the wrong way. Stop making fun of me, Ma. So you said there's no I hate you, Chan. You said there's no secret encounter, right? No. Or there's no underworld encounter? Okay.
Yeah, there's no hidden encounter. They're all overworld.
All right, so hold up one sec. We'll do the first one we see. All right. So...
You want to go first?
I'll go first. The first one I see... Oh, what's this little thing? No, no, no. Bad turtle. Bad turtle, not you.
Yep.
Wimpod.
I think bug water.
That bug water?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'd probably switch this out then.
Water.
That is good, yeah. Wimpod is actually really good. I'll take a Wimpod. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. mine's male.
I was about to say, I wouldn't attack it. Once it reaches half health, it'll run automatically.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So...
Oh, mine's male. All right. So...
Should I just try to throw great balls at it? Or net balls?
Net would probably be the best.
Don't attack. Okay, Vanguard just... See, this is why... See, I think Gil and Vanguard and Chan will all get along. The Pokemon experts. All right, yeah, we just toss some balls. All right, I got mine.
I need a female. Again. Female. Barbarical.
So the same thing as the turtle. Well, is it primary water?
I think it's primary rock. I may be wrong.
Here, let me check.
But yeah, pretty much the same thing as the turtle I just got.
That's too easy, yeah. It is primary rock. But yes, that is a pair. I'm just here to troll, yeah. Okay, so mine's primary bug. I'm gonna wait to see if Gil gets it, and then you guys can name this pair. I'll leave this one alone. That's too easy. What do you mean, Crow? Crow, what do you mean? What do you mean that's too easy? Ooh. Nice job. Nice catch. All right. So go ahead. You guys can name it if you want. Vanguard, I'm going to give you the option. Normally, I like people to redeem points. Vanguard, since you're new, I want you to name one of these. I want you to name one. Ow, my wrist is killing me. It's not like that, Twisty. Don't get any bad ideas. All right? All right. All right, Twisty, you can name Gil's.
Binnacle.
Ow. Oh, Caleb's on. Hi, kid. Carl. Call him. Call him. My heart rages around like an ocean in my head. Wait, what? Twisty, what? What are you talking about?
You redeemed something you didn't want to. No refund.
Cosmo. All right, I got you. I see what you did with that one.
The Cosmo or Guzma?
If he wants to, you want Guzma, right? Just like that, or you want Guzma?
I think Guzma has a U in it.
Well, I know it does, but I just want to make sure. Mm-hmm. This boy's gonna be huge.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's gonna.
I usually name them either Samurai or Shogun, because that's what it reminds me of.
All the rest thing. Yep. Oh, okay, okay. Well, that's why we're...
That's why I asked if that was what you were going with.
Yeah. So...
I think it's G-U-Z-M-A.
Yeah. Although, I would have loved Cosmo anyways.
Yeah, exactly.
Is Gil's a girl? Yeah, yes.
Everything I catch is
female. Yeah, everything Gil has is a girl right now.
If it's not female, it's genderless.
Right now, we're looking pretty strunk for...
Fucked up.
But it has to be put in the box, unless you want the cart to go away. Oh, your name is Sheila. Nice. Okay,
I'm
going to
name it Sheila right now. Does that have to go back? I accidentally pressed B because I forgot that I'm not on Xbox. And the B button and the A button are switched.
Yes, they are. Ooh, a bug monotype run. Interesting. So you can only run with bug types? Now you can only catch bug types, or like, can you trade yourself like bug types? Oh, excuse me. Bug monotype sounds fun. I think any kind of monotype sounds like a lot of fun. Now, is it going to be Nuzlocke rules, or is it just a bug monotype? That would be pretty dope. It's kind of tough. Like, what? What would fill the last spot?
For what?
For our team, because that we can't use that one, because it's rock, and we have the mine cart.
We still have a the. Well, we have what, 10 types right now?
And I believe
still,
so.
And there's still 8 types available.
So, oh, it's just normal monotype run. Okay, so like, what could get on this team? Snorlax. Like, we still need to... I'm going to break that rule just once. Okay. So, like... Oh! Something came after me!
Mm-hmm. Well, you have a primary... Like, we still can use primary bug, because that new edition didn't quite join. Still have access to... Yeah, primary bug. Primary you ghost.
Okay.
Primary dark.
Oh, is this guy on a battle list?
Yeah.
I feel sorry for my Pokemon and made them take part in a battle against low-level opponents. I'm not in the mood to deal with weak ones right now. Then again, I suppose it's a form of mercy to crush weak opponents early on. If you're under the misguided impression that you're stronger than me, then surely you would be up for a Pokemon battle. Naturally. It's utterly inconceivable that I, the challenger chosen by the chairman, would lose. Okay, Mitch. Get off your high horse.
All right, Bede.
This thing's gonna be dangerous when it evolves.
I wish I had my Thwacky. Or even my Diglett.
Dude, I love his music. Looks like you've grown a bit. Only a little bit, though. A little bit. Diglett died.
So, Minecart died. That did half. Okay.
This thing just smacked me.
Did have.
Ow.
Told you that low HP on Diglett.
Wow. That thing just destroyed me.
It doesn't crit me. I think it kills my starter.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is only the first Pokemon.
Diglett's gone forever is right. Diglett's gone. This thing hurt. Jesus Christ.
At least you're good to attack it.
Oh, damn it, Diglett. Why? Oh, Diglett. I loved you, Diglett. Gothita. Yeah, that's what murdered Diglett.
Okay, we eat that a lot better on this Pokemon.
Yeah, I might have to get Diglett in. All right, let's see if this thing doesn't murder Eevee. Okay. It crit me. Jesus Christ. Do we risk it? You know what? Let's heal. Let's not risk it. I can't just crit me. How do we evolve Melsri, right?
I need a sweet item.
Sweet item?
And then I have to do the whole spin thing to evolve it. I don't have any of the sweets yet.
Okay. Spin and sweet. Please don't crit. Please don't crit. Okay, we're good.
All his Pokemon will lose.
Jesus Christ. This man out here. Psychic Fairy. Look up. I said, why my exception? Oh. Oh, mostly because my main file is on a sword. This is going to be on Shield, so I want to trade over the Pokemon, and that's exclusive to Shield. That's. Oh, okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay. That makes perfect sense, actually. Sorry, Vanguard. It's snuck in there.
Of course you do.
Oh, no side beam. Okay, good job, Blacky.
Of course. Well, hit yourself.
Is Ponyta? Hello, Justice. Oh, it's the it's not the fire one.
Pure psychic types.
I was like, throw a Ponyta in this. It is so pretty. And two of these are in the Heracross, so I need to catch two of those. And the second is the water poison type that runs. Oh, okay, okay. Fair enough. Justice, how are you?
Never. Listen, I'll make your first Pokemon struggle. I do not care.
Rip Diglett. I can't believe the Psyshock just obliterated me.
Well, it went after your defense, which also paid with it. The special move that goes to get scaled by how much your defense. That's why it obliterates chances.
Oh!
Worst case is, he's gonna bring me right back down to that health too. About 11 each.
Trying to get some clips and shit so I can hopefully join FaZe Clan. There you go. How's it coming out? I see that blowing up on Twitter right now. Pretty good. Good. I hope you get in, buddy. Who's going to replace them? That's what we'll figure out after this fight. But at least Gil's struggling, but at least he's going to lose someone like I did. I've lost three so far. I thought that beat up would have gotten it, but forgot Diglett is very just fast. Can't use Demon.
I know.
Crobat. Listen, Chad, stop it. Stop it.
Yeah.
Ooh, good parry. Okay. That's not as much damage as I thought I was going to do. Good hit. Oh, let's go, Pikachu. Name a pair. All right, Justice, you got the next pair. This fucking thing. Oobie doobie. Oobie doobie out here.
He's my resistance.
Oobie doobie is out here. The cup comes in tomorrow. Gummy Dicks comes in the week after. It actually said it got shipped. So I should have it. I should have the cup tomorrow. Yeah, and then I gotta. I have to take a picture. Now, do we have to? We have to show my wife's reaction on just the cup, right? Or should we wait till everything comes in? Should I put the stuff? Should I put the gummy dicks in the cup and give it to her? I'm awful to my wife. It's the glasses. That's the only reason she loves me. It's my glasses. Okay, Gil out here. Slaughtering this team. Look at Ooby Dooby. Ooby Dooby out here.
Said I resisted.
You just want to see your reaction. Okay. It's actually not going to be bad. She's not a very reactive person. So it's probably not going to be as bad as I think it's going to be.
Yeah, she's like a wall.
She is. She's not a very reactive person. My Oh yeah, confusion did nothing. Oh, it's fat. Yeah, Ponyta would be faster.
Just don't confuse.
Just don't confuse.
Don't need any extra damage.
You think the Wimpod will work? I think so too. I think the Wimpod pair will work. But I want to talk to Gil about it first. Because we could either use the Wimpod or his turtle. Either one will work. Now that we lost our rock. And I'm sure Tater is so happy now that the minecart's dead.
Not even cause its death.
Didn't even cause its death.
He's just all of a sudden...
He just combusted, he just disappeared in the mist. Thanos snapped him out of here.
That money block.
Your chances of completing the gym challenge are pretty slim, I must say. Here, I'll give you this. Something to show you at least tried. Oh, I got a leak card. I don't want your number. Me too, Twisty. Now, where should I go next to collect wishing stars? Probably get something for that fucking attitude of yours, too. Asshole. All right, let's go. I'm going to go heal.
Same.
Watch out! Well, let's deposit and let's discuss. But I agree, I think the Wimpod Guzma would be a nice addition.
Are you gonna play in the shadow of what happens to me?
Yeah, you're gonna explain it to him, not me. Who named Blue New Eclipse? Was that Crow?
Yeah.
Sorry, Crow. Sorry, Crow.
Shit happens.
Lost Prince Poison. We lost whatever that name is. I didn't even get to name it yet, and I lost it.
That was my impetus.
Luna Eclipse died. Oops.
The Diglett.
All right. Oh, I thought you named Luna Eclipse. Maybe I was wrong. So we could do...
I get Sheila with your Guzma.
Yeah.
There's Derpy. Derpy attached to
Grass. I think that's Popplio.
Yes.
So we can't do that one. Can't do Nightshade either.
Can't do Charmander.
She can't do Charmander. Or
Boltoy.
Actually, no, we can't do Charmander. You're right.
Since Diglett died, we can add Boltoy.
We could do Crobat and Boltoy.
Which I have to name. Forgot.
You remember what its name is?
I didn't think it had a name.
Oh, nobody named the Boltoy.
Yeah.
All right. Who wants to name the Boltoy? Justice, you name the ball toy. What do you want to name it? What's the best fighting pair you have? Skull. Nice. I would have to just say our starters. Our starters are the best pair right now. They're the strongest. You're gonna name it Beyblade. Wow, real original, Crow. Good job, Crow. Proud of you, Crow.
I usually name Boltoy Dreidel.
Dreidel? Mm-hmm. Nice. I like it. Skull's a good name. So it's either between you leave Crow alone. Listen, I can handle Crow. Don't you worry about it. No, you just get to you get to take part in naming the pair. Like, you get to help name a pair. Maybe I should probably be more explicit on that. I like to make sure multiple people can name shit. You can handle this peen? I'll bring it. So, I mean, our two choices are the Noibat and the Guzma. You'd have two psychics on your team.
Yeah, but only one is primary.
No, I know that, but I'm saying you'd have two psychics on your team. But then you have the fairy to counter that, so other than a bug. Welcome back, see has. I mean, Guzman's gonna be hard as hell training, but it'd be a good addition. I mean,
we can add them too because it's rock, bug, air.
I hate Twisty. With a passion. Fucking Twisty. So which one are we depositing, Twisty? Get him gone now?
That opens up your Charizard.
It does open up my Charizard. So yeah, we can put Charmander and...
Or Rowlet and...
Well, we could do Charmander and...
Gyarados.
And then we'll do Crobat.
Okay.
We could do that. That'd be a good pair right now. There go the raid bosses. I know that she took out the raid bosses. Yeah, we lost Diglett. Rest in peace, Diglett. Yeah. Unfortunately, we lost Diglett to a one shot. Just smacked it up. I thought I had a... I mean, let's be real. I think Diglett was going to get it regardless. Mm-hmm. And no matter where it was going to go.
It needed to be level 28.
To kind of have a chance at anything.
Because that's when it evolves.
Well, we could. Mama! What's going on, Mama? So, why, camera? Stop trying to focus. Focus on my hand. Focus on my hand. There you go. I hate that auto-focusing feature. But when you turn it off, it's really bad. Mm-hmm. So here's what we can do. Your boy is hungry.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take... I have barbecue weenie or BQQ weenies. Not barbecue weenies. You have BQQ weenies. Nice. Those sound really good right now. We'll see if the raid team wants to get together.
If not, we can continue.
I say, yeah, if the raid team doesn't want to do anything, I'll continue on this. What's for dinner? Eggs, sausage, and gravy. And a nice little breakfast snapoo. Well, I didn't even tell her to start cooking it, so it's like, yeah, maybe I should do that.
And we have Brenner. Brenner!
You're going to play Warzone with Pudge? Nice. Assemble. Yeah, Avengers. I can't wait to start that game tomorrow. I think this would be a good pair right here. I think this would be a really good pair. I think this would be a really, really good pair. Let me check something really quick. But also, I did want to say, I know I have the alert box disabled because of what we were doing for the recording, but Vanguard and Dark Flames, I really appreciate you guys following the channel, by the way.
For sure.
MWP also followed as well. I'm sorry. I try to take off the notifications and we are streaming, but I do really appreciate you guys following the channel. You guys are awesome. I love you guys. Because this does go up on the YouTube channel. You can also keep up. We are on episode 8 now.
Yep.
So if you guys watch, you can watch the YouTube channel, see where we started out, and you can see the stuffle that almost murdered us. And I blamed Gil for it.
Along with the rules.
And the rules. Yes. Episode 4 is a meme episode, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna eat because I'm starving. And then I'd say give me like 10, 15 minutes.
Yep.
And yeah, we'll come back and we'll either do the raid.
Or we'll start up episode 9.
Or we'll start up episode 9. I mean, technically, this is a really long episode. I could probably break this up. Yeah, because she's got to still cook, so I'll probably stop the stream for about... I'll probably stop the stream for an hour, and then we'll continue on from there. You know what? Let's do that.
Yeah.
I'm going to stop the stream for about an hour. And we're either going to raid after that, or we're going to continue our Pokemon adventure. I think that's what we'll do. I'll try to entertain myself. Don't worry, Twisty. But yeah, I really appreciate the three guys who followed and Bull and Kid with the subscription. Really appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. I'm really glad that you guys are enjoying this wonderful Soul Link. I'm really enjoying it now. We're getting to the nitty gritty of it. Again, if you guys are on the YouTube side watching this, you know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. And I got another pair killed. Oh, yes. I am 3 for 3. But I really do appreciate you guys on the Twitch side as well, coming in and enjoying it live. And using those channel points. Twisty, stop it. Stop it, Twisty. Stop it.
Keep going.
What'd you say, Gil?
What?
What? So anyways, I'll be back in about an hour. I love you guys all. Make sure you all... if you have not, make sure you guys join the Discord so you know... Discard. Because I'm from Maine. Gil, so keep going. Make sure you guys do join the Discord. We play all sorts of games, like Twisty is about to play with Pudge on some Warzone. We have our Destiny raid group, we have an Ark server, we're going to have a Minecraft server, we have all sorts of shit on our Discord server, so make sure you guys are joining that and enjoying it. And I will see you guys in about an hour. Thanks again, guys, appreciate you. You guys, wait, before I go, do you guys want me to raid someone really quick? Do you guys have anyone in mind that we want to raid? I mean, I'll be back, but, you know, maybe show some love. I don't see any. Well, maybe. Here, hold on. I am Ice, baby. Okay. Is Justice still on? Did Justice, okay. Oh, Justice is off. Okay. Could have Zero. Zero is in here. Oh, we'll do Ice Baby. All right, let me raid it really quick. I'll leave you guys raid in. I'll be back in an hour. I'll announce on Discord when we're going back live. And I think I'm going to turn the follow back on, so at least I know to thank people who follow the channel. All right. I am Ice Baby. Starting the raid. You know the drill. We're going to go over, say hi to him, and don't be dicks.
We'll know.
We'll know. But I'll be back, guys. Really appreciate you. Have a good night, C-Hass. I'll be back in about an hour, but if you don't come back, I'll see you. I'll see you later, C-Hass.